गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग आई से गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न
कन्वर्सेशन क्वेश्चंस. English, write capital letters from given small letter in practice paper. Number work, write missing numbers in practice paper. EVS, write the first letter for the given parts of the plant. Circle only zoo animals. Rhyme teddy bear. Conversation questions. Question number one. What do you say when you want to go to washroom? Answer, please may I go to washroom? Repeat along with me, please may I go to washroom? Okay, now question number two. What do you say when someone gives you something? What do you say when someone gives you something? You will say, thank you. Okay, question number three. What do you say when you want something? When you want something, what do you say, kids? You will say, please give me. Repeat along with me. Please give me. What do you say when you are late to the class? You'll say, excuse me, teacher. Please, may I come in? Repeat along with me. Excuse me, teacher. Please, may I come in? Okay?
Hello dear children, welcome back. In today's session, we'll be doing revision for second term. Can you all see? This is your revision worksheet. And in previous class, we have already completed the first section of writing small letters from A to L. In today's session, we'll be completing the second section. What is the heading given? Write the capital letter for the given small letter. We are going to see and write the capital letter. Yes? What is the letter given? It is small letter E. So for this small letter E, what are we going to write? We are going to write capital letter E. Standing line. Sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Capital letter E. For small letter E, what have we written? We have written capital letter E. Now can you see which is the next letter given? G, small letter G. What are we going to write? Capital letter G. Left curve. Standing line, sleeping line and standing line. Small capital letter G. Yes? Now which is the next letter given? Small F. For small F, we are going to write capital F. Draw a standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Capital letter F. Now let's see which is the next letter. It's the letter of small letter H. We are going to write capital H here. Standing line and a sleeping line in center. Capital letter H. I am enjoying doing this section. I hope you all will enjoy doing it. For small letters, we are writing capital letters. Which is the next letter given? Small letter D. We are going to write capital letter D. Standing line. Right curve. Capital letter D. Now let's see which is the next letter given. Small letter A. What are we going to write here? Are we going to write small letter A? No. We are going to write capital letter A. Slanting line, slanting line, sleeping line. Capital letter A. Now, which is the next letter given? Is it letter B? Yes, small letter B. So, we are going to write capital letter B. Standing line, right curve, right curve. Capital letter B. Yeah, now, which letter is given? Small letter J. J, we are going to write capital letter J. Standing line, small hook, and a sleeping line. What is the difference between these two? Here, there is a sleeping line for capital letter J. And for small letter J, it's just a dot. Small letter J. Capital J, small J. Now, can you see what is this? It's letter L, small letter L. We are going to write capital letter L, standing line, sleeping line. Capital letter L. Now again, what is this? It's letter E, small letter E. We have already done. Again, let's write standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Capital letter E. Children, it was fun doing this section of writing capital letters for the given small letters. Do enjoy doing this. Thank you everyone. See you all tomorrow in the next session. Take care.
Good morning, my dear lovely children. Children, today we will do revision in number work practice papers. Second term practice papers, number work. We have done before first unit. Now we will do second bit. Write missing numbers. Write today's date here. Now we will write missing numbers. One is there. What comes after one? Two. Write two here. Three. What comes after three? Four. Write four. After four, here is missing. Five. Write five. Six. Seven. What is missing here? What comes after seven? Eight. Write eight. After eight, what comes? Nine. Ten is there. Now, what is missing here? After ten, what comes? 11. Write 11. 11. 12 is there. After 12, what comes? 13. Write 13. 14. 15. After 15, what comes? 16. 16. Then after 16, what is missing here? 17. Write 17. 18, 19, what is missing? 20, 20, 20. 21, after 21, what comes? 22, 22 is missing, write 22. 2, 2, 22. After 22, 23. 23. What is missing? 24. Write 24. 2, 4, 24. 25. After 25, what comes? What is missing here? Which number? 26. 2, 6, 26. 27. What number is missing? 28. After 27, 28. Then comes 29. What is missing here after 29? what comes? 30. 30. Children, like this, please do practice at home. All missing, what is missing? Write and complete till here. Thank you very much, children. Have a good day. Take care. Bye bye.
Hello, children. Welcome back. In today's session, we'll be completing EVS second term practice paper. The third section will be doing write the first letter for the given part of the plant. Yes, so let's see what is the first picture. It's a leaf. Leaf starts with which letter? It starts with letter L. So let's write L here, capital L. Standing line, sleeping line, L. Now, which is the next picture? It's a flower. Flower starts with which letter? It starts with letter F. So, let's write capital F, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Now, which is the next? What are these? These are roots. Root starts with which letter? It starts with letter R. Standing line, right curve, slanting line, R. What is this? It's a stem. Stem starts with which letter? It starts with letter S. Right curve, left curve, right curve, S. What are these? These are seeds. Seed starts with which letter? Starts with letter S. Left curve, right curve. Let's say it one time. L, leaf. F, flower. R, roots. S, stem. S, seeds. Now let's see which is the next section. We have circle only the zoo animals. What is the next section? Circle only the zoo animals. Let's find out zoo animals and circle them. Let's see what is this. Is it a zoo animal? No, it's a hen. Hen is not a zoo animal. Now what is the next animal? It's a lion. Is lion a zoo animal? Yes. Do we find lion in zoo? Yes. So let's circle lion. What is the next animal? It's a zebra. Is zebra a zoo animal? Yes. So let's circle zebra. Is hippopotamus a zoo animal? Yes. So let's circle hippopotamus. Is elephant a zoo animal? Yes. Do we find elephant in zoo? Yes. So let's circle elephant. Is goat a zoo animal? No. It's a farm animal. Is sheep a zoo animal? No. Is tiger a zoo animal? Yes. So let's circle tiger. Is giraffe a zoo animal? Yes. Let's circle. Let's circle giraffe. Is cow a zoo animal? No. So children, we have circled only the zoo animals. And it was such a nice and good activity. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. See you all in the next session. Till then, be happy. Stay safe.
Thank you. See you again. Bye.